Hello, my name is Mike and this is Fullbooks video tutorial. Today I will show you how to quickly change timeline frame rate settings during your work time process. As you know, we are not able to change timeline frame settings while we have used some clips in the timeline. It's sometimes there's a situation when you start timeline, when you start projects with incorrect timeline settings, and you are not. It's not easy to change it back. So this tutorial will show you how to create a workaround and create new timeline with the correct settings. So let's start. And my timeline frame rate is set up incorrectly to 24 frames per second. And this clip is shooted at 50, and in this case it's slowed down to 25 frames per second. And if we play the clip, we can see a little frame skipping every second, so the move is not really smooth. You can change the retime process for optical flow that we are creating a ghost in this case, so we are losing the optical quality. So how to create a new timeline with the correct frame rate settings? The first step is to delete all clips in the media pool including the timeline. So I will remove it and then go to the settings and set up timeline frame rate to 25 frames per second. Now I will press undo to put all clips back, and there is a state when I have a timeline frame rate settings to 25 and all clips are on the timeline, but if I play the clips there is still frame skipping, so we need to create a new timeline. So let's do that. Timeline number 2, and this is correctly created timeline with a 25 frame per second. And so the second step is to go back to the timeline number 1, copy all contents, in this case we have only one clip here, put it to the timeline number 2 and try to play the clip again, and we can see the movement is much more smoother because in this case this timeline number 2 is correctly set up to 25 per frame per second. So this is it. I hope it will help you using DaVinci Resolve in the future.